Hello there. This song is dedicated to a woman that is very close to my heart. We have been dating for 6 hours now. 6 hours and 33 minutes, to be precise. Anyway, I'm in love, and you know, love at first sight is something that doesn't happen too often, but from the moment I saw her, well, I knew. So this song is for you, unnamed woman. Sounds good. That part didn't sound so good. Let's try again. Looking around the room, I can tell that you are the most beautiful girl in the room. In the whole wide room, yeah. When you on the street, depending on the street, I bet you are definitely in the top three. Most beautiful girls on the street, ooh, depending on the street. When I saw you at my man's place, I thought, what is she doing at my friend's place? Had a Dave kit, a hottie like that to a body like his. Go on, Dave. Oh yeah, you're a legend, Dave. Yeah. Ask Dave if he's gonna make a move on you. He's not sure. I said, Dave, do you mind if I do? He says he doesn't mind, but I can tell he kind of minds. But I'm gonna do it anyway. See you standing all alone by the stereo. Turn the lights down to very low. Here I go. You're so beautiful. You could be a waitress. You're so beautiful. You could be an air hostess in the 60s. You're so beautiful. You could be a woman, no one. You could be someone, but you're probably not anything at all. You could be a part-time model. And I see all the deal. I do my moves, I do my dance moves. It's 12:02, just me and you, and seven other dudes around you on the dance floor. I draw you near, let's get out of here. Let's get in the cab, I'll buy you a kebab. And I can't believe that I'm sharing a kebab with the most beautiful girl I have ever seen with a kebab. Oh, yeah. Why don't we leave? We can go to my house and we can feel each other up on the couch. No, no, I don't mind taking a slow. No, 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 yeah. Cause you're so beautiful, like a tree. You're so beautiful, like some ceramics or something. You're so beautiful, like one of those girls we're definitely chatting to in the chat rooms. Ooh, Angel Wise for 22 at Yahoo. You're so beautiful. You could be a part-time prostitute, seriously. You're so beautiful. Oh, you could be a part-time model. But you probably have to keep it normal. Your part-time model. Spending part of your time modeling and part of your next to me. Next to me, yeah. Any other part of your time, will you be doing your normal job, which is working at the convenience store, which is not something that I'd be thoroughly impressed with, but I love you. Oh my gosh, just love that shit.